Well, hello, you awesome people. How in the heck are you? Back in the summer of 2021, I took a little camping trip onto Deer Island, took the water taxi out there, spent the day and the night out there. Now, over the years, there have been articles written by the local paper that the island is actually haunted by a pirate that has buried his treasure. And some say he's actually a decapitated pirate ghost. Some people have claimed to see like a blue light floating over the water in the island. So I wanted to ask you this. If you think the clip that you're about to see is real, what do you think about the noises in the background? What do you think they could be? If you actually think that the whole thing is fake, how do you think it was done? Do you believe in haunted houses and haunted islands and haunted places? Do you think it's real or do you think it's fake? Let me know what you think in the comments section below. I appreciate it. Have you actually had anything like a haunting or been involved with a haunting or anything like that? I personally haven't. I think if the evidence is there, I'm up to listen to it. So anyway, we'll play that little video clip and y'all take care. Thanks for watching. Peace to you. Get outside and have some fun. Who are you gonna call?
Oh.